And now, Notes from the Nightstand. Between the World and Me by Ta-Nehisi Coates. This book was the winner of the National Book Award, though I feel like it should have won the Pulitzer Prize because nothing right now is as potent and American as our relationship to the color of our own and other people's skin. This book, written as a letter to his son, will make you look at the world differently. It'll make you rethink everything you thought you knew and believed about the Black experience in America. Think about that. What is a book for? What is it capable of achieving at its infinite capacity? Empathy. And this book does it with frightening might. It makes a claim that we live in a world of white supremacy. I mean, I always thought the white supremacists are over there. I'm not that. But this book gave me a depressing understanding of the safety afforded me by the color of my skin. Because I came to understand the safety others don't have. And he talks about people who believe they're white. The concept is too big for this because this is only a small segment, but read the book and learn it. In a recent stand-up special, Louis C.K. said, "Racism is just a mistake. It's an error. It doesn't make any sense. We can do away with it." He's absolutely right, and reading this book will teach you that. And along the way, it will bum you out so hard. But you'll be 75% better as a person if you do read it. Not bad for only 176 pages. Oh, I didn't see you there. I was just enjoying Edgar Carret. Please, subscribe to LDM Book Report immediately. It's super important. You won't regret it. Oh, hello.
Oh my gosh.
What? That's on the run. I've never seen a bookshelf move more often.